Hello and welcome to another video. In this video I want to show you my Razer screen card box. It also have additional 4 USB here, network, USB-C, one USB-C connected to the computer, and then you have a hub with 4 USB and network, so you can connect your network cable and everything. 4 USB network go through the USB-C to your laptop. This is mainly for a laptop, because on a big computer you can actually have a screen card, but if you want to put a regular screen card on your laptop, so all the media and all the process of the video will pass through the screen card. So you can put almost any screen card. It supports AMD, Nvidia, all these cards, and it have a own power supply, and it have a LED lights in front and under, so you can control with the application of Razer that you have on your computer. On the start I thought it might not work, because I tried to connect my laptop, which you can see latest video from this laptop that I have, that I changed the battery inside, so link down below and also up in the screen right now. So this is about the computer. I wasn't sure it worked, because I tried to connect a BenQ USB-C screen into my laptop and I didn't get any signal. I thought it will not work, and then I take my AMD card for my big computer, because I don't have a card inside or card to use it with right now. I did order a Asus Republic of Gaming Strix RX570 OS 4 GB, supposed to be here in a few days. I put it on and then I can use it to connect the box to the computer, and then two of my screen, which is two 4K screen, going to connect it to this box, and then I'm gonna do some test and I play some games and I see if it make any difference. But this is very nice for himself. If you don't have a card, I don't have a card right now, so you can just connect to the computer and use it as a hub for USB network. But I didn't connect it now, I wait for my card. So as you can see here, it's a nice logo, Razer logo, no lights or something. One fan, as you can see through here. And then if I open it, one handle, just drag it out. And here you can see the power supply, the board for the box, and also the cable that allow you to give power to the cards. Now on my card, the one I ordered, it have only 4 pins, so I don't need to connect both of these cables. But if you have a card that require 2 of these cables to connect it, so you have all the options. You can have 8, you can have 3, you can have 6, so all the combination is available on this cable here. You can see all the cables inside here, so you can put up to 35 cm. I have AMD Radeon, which is very very long card, so it fits inside. I did some tests and it was working, so I know it's working on my computer. I wasn't sure. I took the card from my ordinary computer and put it on just to check that it's working. But once I get my card, I will make another video with the card inside and show you how to connect it. Very simple and very nice. So if you have any willing to upgrade your laptop's graphics capability, this is the box, and this is a Chroma, so this is with the one with the light, so you can control the light with the application, as I said before. One power switch on the side here, you can see the light from the front and also down on the other side right here. So yes, this is how it looks. On the other side it just a grill. In front it's also a grill like this, different than the sides. As you saw before, there is one fan on the side here to take the heat out. And yeah, so USB-C, one cable connect to the computer, 4 USB hub, network, so you can connect it to the network. So if you feel like take your laptop, all you have to do is just disconnect the cable and go do what you need. Come back, connect one cable. I already have a hub with a normal ordinary USB network screen card and graphic, so I can connect all my screen on it. I don't know how much I will use this for USB, but it's nice to have in case you have only laptop and you want to have four USB hub. In few days I will get the card. I will make a video about how to install it, how to connect it, and then we see how everything is working. So I hope you like this video. Graphic card, external graphic card box for your laptop. Very nice from Razer. I hope you like it. I will see you on my next video. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.